completely rational, Ed. We are going to bury her in Death Valley, you and I.
You know, sometimes I wonder how Sophie feels, knowing that she wasn't enough to stop him.
No one was looking at the house. Who are you selling it to?
A neighbour might have seen a gun or something.
We're not one-dimensional. We're smart and fun.
Oh my God, you're doing it in front of a room full of strangers?
No. I'm going to stay pissed off with him for a little longer.
Who the fuck is Wendy?
Dr. Wendy Kobler.
Dr. Wendy Kobler.
They do not put foreskins in face creams.
Yes, they do. It helps bloody collagen or something like that.
That Brody character is a freaking psycho.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to. No, it's okay. I'm sorry. Look.
Well, how you take the simplest statement and then completely twist it with a negative connotation?
I didn't mean to do that.
It's actually, no,
I
it's
actually
quite impressive.
Think it's really sweet.
You just did it again.
Really?
Yeah.
I want us. You.
The cookie stand is classified as an eatery. Eateries are a part of the food court.
Bullshit! The eateries that operate within said designated square upstairs qualify as the food court. Anything outside of said designated square is an autonomous unit for mid-mall snacking.
And one thing I don't do is steal people's boyfriends. But you ruined that. Don't you see that? I'll never forgive you for that. I will never forgive you. We could die in the same bed, and I will never forgive you for that.